I reckon GMB didn't know you were a clone.
No, just 8 more shifts and they would have paid me a ticket to Eden 12.
Eden 12, huh? That's one ridiculous name.
They have lakes there?
Cool. I dig lakes. When I was a kid, my old man used to take me kayaking almost every day. That was on Byron 4, just before the whole place went to hell.
What's kayaking?
You serious? Scrap, we've got a visitor.
Leave to me.
Maybe a good time to pop that gift bag and try one of your new devices. In the meantime, I'll lock the front door, just in case. So we can give that reactor a whirl. right, let's fix the scrapper. Never thought I'd miss this shabby place. Those Bloodstar idiots had me locked up for ages.
What do they want from you?
Well, what they want from everyone. Credits and information. Unfortunately for them, I don't share with outlaws. Anyway, this is where we're at right now. We've got lights, climate control, and access to scans of our vicinity.
Can the scans help me navigate Superlight again? I can't fly blind forever.
Good idea. We can't reconnect our navs, or the fleet would immediately locate our asses. But with these scans, here, have a look.
Ceto Outer Rim, Rhodia Orbit, and Union Bridge? That's as far as we can scan?
It's far enough for now, at least what we need to do next. I need you to fly to all three locations and keep an eye out for little devices we like to call beanies.
Beanies?
That's short for beanbags. They're small DIY signal distractors and used to keep this base off enemy radars. But obviously they don't anymore.
Sounds like a job for Ben. You need an engineer on this, not me. Why don't we focus on getting him fixed first?
No time. We're lit like a bonfire. If we don't figure out what's wrong with the distractors now, we won't live long enough to save Ben. Tend to the beanies and make us vanish. That'll give us time to figure out what to do with your friend.
looks like an asteroid bumped off half of its antennas.
Maybe we're lucky and they got caught up somewhere. Hey, try running a holo scan to simulate the crash.
And what do you think I just did?
Smart man.
There's one.
If the joints are up for it, you don't have to be a quark mechanic to reattach them.
There's the other one. Good as new. First beanie's back online.
Excellent. For a proper disappearing act, we need two more.
Thank you. camp in a place like this?
Originally, I was stationed in the Ethan system as part of our rear guard subunit. We did some scouting missions, but really not much else.
How many were you?
Around 12. Some died, some became outlaws. Two pals and I got out before the war got really ugly. This is where we ended up.
Feels like the edge of the universe.
It isn't, but if you squint, you can see it from here. Any sign of the beanie out there?
Don't know. I got this marker jumping around on my display, though.
Could be it. Try to follow it and keep me posted. By the way, if you need better tech, there used to be a trader around that area. Calls her shop the Flying Duchess. Maybe worth checking out.
Would you look at that? Customer or outlaw?
Customer, I guess. But can't you be both?
Not here at the Flying Duchess, you can't. I operate an honest business.
I see.
Say, you look like you can handle yourself very well in a situation. Are you up for some challenges? Hunting outlaws in a more creative way. I'll even throw in some reward for you. What do you say?
Let me take a look.
Thank you.
distractor hidden in a giant shipwreck surrounded by mines?
I do remember a wreck, but it's been a while since we hit the beanies out there.
Inside the wreck. At least no distractor. It's really close though. But where? Found it. It's infested with hydras.
That could explain the weak signal.
Second one's up.
Nice. One more and the show is on.
Situation here.